obviously you'd like to get a shout-out of doing icing on the cake, I guess. You know, that doesn't overshadow what the team accomplished tonight, so it's a big win for us, and, you know, I'm proud of you guys.
Did this win sweep change things in terms of how this team was? It just seemed like you guys were thoughtful out there, everything you did.
I think the last first two periods yesterday, we were probably in two of the worst periods we played all year, and the last four have been amazing, probably the four best we played all year. So, you know, if we keep playing like this, it's going to take a pretty good team to beat us. And, you know, it's going to be a dangerous team to play. I wouldn't want to play us coming up here.
You guys have started slow on Saturday, a lot this year, but today, you know, the first minute, Brett gets the backhand shot from the crease, and then Brandon just shoots his wide. You guys were trying to set the tone right away.
Yeah, absolutely. I think that's what you want to do against any team. Just set the tone, you know, hits and stuff. Guys are driving the net, and you know, it's good to see. Just everyone was going, you know, fourth line, first line, all the D, everyone. It was awesome.
Thanks, Mark.
Appreciate it.